It's not about strength or power. You gotta be fluid.
Huh?
You have to be like water.
Be formless, shapeless, like water.
Water can take any form.
Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot.
It means becoming like clear water.
Now water can flow.
It drifts without effort one moment.
Or it can crash.
Then pounds down in a torrent the very next.
Be water, my friend.